Marathon Robotics, based at the Australian Technology Park in the Sydney suburb of Everleigh, made international headlines in July when it announced the securing of a $57 million contract with the United States Marine Corps to trial advanced robot technology. The Marathon Robotics Rover System, or Autonomous Robots Networked for Live Fire Training, ARNLD system, will be tested by the U.S. Marine Corps Systems Command in Orlando, Florida, for advanced marksmanship training. The Marathon Robotics System uses free-ranging robots protected by armor plating, which are programmed to mimic human behavior to provide a realistic, challenging, and interactive training scenario for marksmen. If successful, this $57 million trial could see the rover system taken on board as a live-fire training platform by the U.S. Defense Department. Marathon Robotics is also pursuing export opportunities in Asia and Europe. The New South Wales and Australian governments proudly assisted Marathon Robotics with its technology development efforts.